Very good. I have some little details to see with you. If you can start again from the beginning, the first phrase. Maybe in this first part, you know, it's a little bit the verbal means bye bye, so it means something a little bit not sentimental but affective, very affective. And I think your telegram is a little bit nervous. Mm-hmm. It's a little bit nervous. And the third chord is the most difficult because it must be another color. That's better. Very quiet. Yeah, that's much better, I think. Once more this one. Careful to the respiration. Little bit more the first, twice. Maria, it's easier if the first chord, a little baby. You have a crescendo. I don't know if this is on your music, on your score, but that's it. It's much better. Mm-hmm. Maybe it's not better than that.
It's not.
Yeah. But of course, it's much better if you do that. It would be much better. Ta-da-tum. How to say? Okay, can you come just a moment here? On all these phrases here and there, the sun, I think, must be more quiet and on the phrase longer, not it at something was more smooth.
I think it's like recitative, maybe.
Yes,
for
but
me.
Not maybe not on each note, but on a group of notes, it would be better.
Mm-hmm.
If you have this in mind, this in mind, okay, it can be better. Very legato. Il faut avancer un peu. You have to... Surely it's better if the phrase is longer, you know. Because if it's too short by four, you have to... You have to go further. See further, to hear further from that. And the ritardando is only here. Yes, okay, the third movement. Thank you. It's quite quiet to put on the left on the end of the volume. Okay, I want to see again a little bit da-da-da-da-da-da from here. It's something very very happy. Happiness. Happiness. Not too much.